breaking news as Apple has completed what is supposed to be an acquisition of Tesla. Elon Musk and Tim Cook shakes hands over this history-breaking deal that is sending shockwaves through the stock market and the finance world today.
Okay, so of course that was just a joke I put together in about 20 minutes, but it is what we are looking at today. Is easy access to these Inpaint features like this one from Stable Diffusion, is that going to be a problem going forward? And is it going to be widely used for malicious intent? Well, you could just say no because we had Photoshop now for about, I guess, over 20 years. But I think it's important to remember that this can be like Photoshop quality in just version 1. So where are we going to be in 2 years? What about 5 years? 10 years? So this could be a problem. I'm not sure, but we could end up with like a situation where you can't really trust anything see online. Photoshop has of course had the opportunity now for, as I said, 20 years to do fake photos, but I don't think it's comparable because of the ease of use of these inpainters and of course the volume game. I guess I could create about 1,000 of these deep fakes in probably 1 hour if I had a good hardware setup just using Stable Diffusion. So I don't see or read any huge problems with this at the moment. But what happens when the ease of use and the volume increases? I don't know, but also we might get deepfake videos easily accessible to the mainstream too. So what is going to happen then? That's really hard to tell. So just for fun, I put out this tweet this morning with a fake text and like this fake image. I guess no one did believe this, but it actually does have over 5,000 impressions, as you can see here. And that's just from a profile with, I guess, 40 followers. So what if this account had like 200k followers? What would be the implications of that if, let's say, 50% thought this was true? I don't know, but it's at least interesting to think about. Anyway, I have had a lot of fun playing around with Stable Diffusion Inpaint. Even the free CPU version on Hugging Face could create some really fun pictures. But for now, at least, I don't see any huge problems with features like this. But I guess that could change sooner than I realize. But what do you think about Inpaint features like this? Let me know in the comments if you think this is gonna be a problem in the future. If you wanna see more Stable Diffusion, check out this video where I look at 3 different business ideas for AI art generators. Anyway, thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.